Hi everyone, it's me, Pooja again. Actually, I have come here to show I'm not with my aquarium video today. I'm here with other videos today. So, I'm going to show you the things which I made today. Actually, I have made some stuffs which I guess some girls will really like it. So, this is the one which I made it. Actually, it's a plastic bottle. As you can see, it's a plastic bottle. So what I did is that I have cut it into half and then I have cut it into laces like that. And after that, I have just bent it. And after that, I have put some nail polish color over there. And then after that, after soaking it, when it's soaked, after that, I put the ribbons over there. So it looks really pretty and I really love this, and I have lots of stuffs over there. I kept my lipsticks, I kept my pencils, I kept my 3-4 lipstick over there. It's inside, as you can see. This also, it's a Maybelline baby lips. I kept all of this over there, and it looks cute also over there. So I made this. After that, you can see this, the one which I made it. Actually, this is a simple photo frame which I made, which I did not make it, I got it. And inside it, as you can see, I have made that one. Inside I took a paper, that is a white paper, short paper, and over there I have just put 3 shades of lipstick over there, and I have just kissed it on the on the paper. And on top of that, I have written Dove, and it really looks cute. I must say, really, you should try this. After that, you can see this drinks which my hubby used to drink every now and then. So I put some flowers over there and that pink color, and it looks really, really cute on that. And as you can see, this one. Even I made this one. Actually, it was a full board, so it was some cover or something. So I just put some papers over there, like I covered it with papers, as you can see, some papers over here, and after that nice papers over there. And after that, I have put this actually it's a sticker, that's a paper sticker. I put it over there, and I put all my select nail polish over there, and it's like a nail polish case or something. It really looks pretty. And here you can see, with the help of this one, I just draw a flag. I did not draw a flag, it's just a straw, and I cut the straw and I put it here. I gum it inside that, and it's the, as you can see, it's the paper sticker. It's a very rotten nail polish, and it looks really pretty, I must say. And here, as you can see, actually it's from the milk bottle that I made. It was this much big, 1 liter of milk bottle, as you can see. So I just cut it like that. I just cut it. Actually, the paper is quite the same, this and this. To match these two papers only, I put it together so that it looks like a pack of it. So what I did, I cut the that one which I made container, and I cut it like that, as you can see the shape, you know. And on top of that, I put the I put the paper, and here again I put the paper sticker, so that it looks pretty. And on top of that, I put a ribbon over there, and it really works for two phones. And this is actually my husband's phone and the one which I am using right now. This two phones, I just made this cover with this, and it looks really pretty. I must tell each of you, you must really try this. It really looks pretty, and it's really pretty awesome. So these are the things that I made. This nail polish stand, and this I made it, that photo frame, and this one, and this. And here, as you can see, I made this one with newspapers. No, not newspaper, sorry, I'm so sorry. It's like magazine papers. I just cut it into 94 pieces. I'll show you in my next video, but do subscribe me so that you can watch me on my next video how I make this beautiful photo frame. Actually, I did not put any photo inside that. Okay, I just put I love you, but I did not put any photos over here. If I'll have any photos, if I'll get it positives of the photos, I'll definitely stick it over here. So this is the empty wall, as you can see, in my room. So I'm definitely thinking of doing something on this room, which I'll definitely, if I'll have some idea, I'll put over there, and I hope you'll like it. So this is the empty wall which I'm trying, and I have lots of projects in here. I'm thinking of doing cross stitch here and other things so that it really glamors up the room. So these are the things that I did, and I put here also, these are like love stickers I put. It really looks good in the room. So I just get into love shapes and different colors, and there I put, these are actually the real flowers that I put over there, and I just stick it over there and on the wall, and it really looks pretty. So these are the stuffs that I made. I hope you also don't throw your stuffs, just do it as I do it, and it really looks awesome, and you'll feel good also about it, because it really, you feel good that at least you have recycled and you have made this, and it really looks pretty also. Out of all this, see all those throwing stuffs I have made, even this also I made, I just put two roses over it, and they're also just a hairpin kind of thing, just for decorating your ponytails and all. I used that one, the decorating your bun, sorry, not ponytails and all. I used that flowers over here, and it looks really pretty. And so I guess you will also just try to do like this. Don't throw any stuffs, because I guess it really has lots of stuff to do, and you really love it after doing all these things. You really get satisfaction with them. So thanks for watching. Thank you.